Hi, Dilly Holy, you
Booker?
versus me. What? Hi, Dilly Holy, you versus me, Preston Huey,
You
and
really
welcome to.
should pick that up.
No, fuck you, I'm not picking up. Hi, Dilly Holy, you versus. It's me, Preston Huey, and welcome to some more BioShock Infinite. We're gonna be staying in this elevator for about 30 minutes until I figure out how to get out. Yep. Oh, not when you. Oh, fuck you, dude. Not when I want you to say it. You won't say it. Fine, I'll pick up the phone. Fuck you.
Hello?
Mr. DeWitt?
Yes?
Hold for Mr. Fink, please.
What's going on?
DeWitt? Fink here. Listen, my boy, we've had our eye on you, and I can tell you right now that you are our top candidate. Top! my associate, Mr. Flambeau, will help you with anything you need.
What the hell was that?
I have no idea.
He seems oddly pleased to make your acquaintance.
Yeah, well, I'm an awesome guy, you know. And anyway, we should probably be.
Well, the man's got an ego.
Should I make this the thumbnail or her face the thumbnail? Because her face was kind of righteous. Righteous, what kind of fucking. Her face was righteous, bro. I don't even know where the lingo came from. But it came from out of my mouth.
Now, some say to me, Fink, why is it that we get paid in tokens that are only good at the company store? Well, I'll tell you what. I'll be damned if I let any of you poor folk get robbed at some shady establishment. You see, the Fink Company store brings you Fink
actually,
products.
Actually, that creates a monopoly among your employees.
Specifically,
to where they only have they can only shop at your store. But right now, I'm a little worried because it looks like this is a cult.
Mr. DeWitt, welcome to Finkton. You'll find a variety of supplies here that should see you through your visit.
Hand cannon.
What does Mr. Fink want with us?
Excuse me, miss, but Mr. Fink's interest is strictly in the gentleman.
But why?
So sorry, young miss.
Yeah,
but any questions regarding the gentleman's application should be taken up with Mr. Fink directly.
Yeah, shut your mouth. I'm the important one here, not you.
Does this strike you as good news? Doesn't strike me as good news.
Oh, because no one's saying, oh, the angel, oh my gosh, the angel. Nah, now the fucking false shepherd gets some praise. Yeah.
Well, be of good cheer.
What's up, my brother? I'm the important one here. Everybody, watch out.
8 minutes beard, now 8.
7.5.
7.5.
6 minutes and 15 seconds.
6 minutes and 5.
5 minutes
and 15. Where are we?
I could do 5 and 50.
5 and 50. I said 5 and 50. Anyone lower than 5 and 50?
10 and 2.
Cole Porter goes to the worker in the blue shirt.
Wait, what?
We need a pipe fitter here. Crimp a pipe on Pearl Street.
They're bidding
minutes.
For jobs.
18.
That's weird.
18 minutes, bid now 18. 17.
They're bidding about like how quickly they can get done. I said 2 for 10. Oh, by the way, I found this.
I hold in my hand the private journal of Comstock's wife. It puts the lie to this miracle child nonsense. She loved the child not.
Here it is, Booker. Chen Lin, gunsmith.
Just dry out on the bedsheets.
So it turns out Lady Comstock didn't love Elizabeth.
I have a pressing need to speak to this so-called false shepherd, stirring up so much trouble. We got enough problems
Why do I always get into these situations?
Yeah, he might be just the fellow we need for our immediate concerns.
I can help you. Booker, catch!
Thanks.
Got it.
That's all I have right now.
I fucked up.
I wasn't born dead. I hear what it is people are saying. Why is it, Mr. Fink,
factory entrance.
Let's be clear. I would like nothing more than to shorten your workday. But the fact is, I simply can't.
What a shithead.
Go ahead.
I can sum up for you in one word. Morality. You see, my friends, the
Booker, there's a lot
is the tool of the devil. You take it.
Oh my gosh.
Music. It's coming from that tear.
I never heard that song before.
I don't suspect anyone's heard that song.
Oh my gosh. Is that Easter egg or is that like a reference to her powers? Ain't no Sarah son. Oh, it ain't me. Oh, it ain't me. I ain't the fortunate one. Oh. Oh my god, that was so cool. I heard the music, I was like, wait, what?
What?
I was like, and then they said, oh, I never heard that song before. I was like, I don't expect anybody to hear that song. Oh my gosh, that was crazy. That was cool. Is there more of those like that in this game, or is that like the only one? Is that a reference? Can your power see the future?
When's showtime?
Oh my gosh.
Guess we should come back later.
Fuck that. Excuse me, by the way, I burped. It wasn't even really a burp, it was more like a hiccup.
That's showtime!
Crime comes to Shantytown. Finkton Workhouse has been plagued black people, small children, more black people, more white people. Destroying of Fink MFG. Okay. Yep, they're being shit or something, and worse. There's a shooting range. Fink blames his head of security. Boss has... Okay, never mind. Sorry, I can't read that fast. I try. Thank you, buddy. It's cool because you can hear the music right now, I think. Where it's like, old-time music. I like all kinds of music. Whenever somebody's like judging me because I'm listening to old-timey music, like some Bing Crosby, they're always like, ah, why are you listening to Bing Crosby for? It's so old. Why are you, a grandpa? I'm like, yes. Fuck you. I like Bing Crosby. I like Black Sabbath. I like Eminem. It's just that I listen to people I like.
I'm looking.
Hand cannon is pretty beast. I feel like McCree. It's high noon somewhere. We got hand cannon ammo.
Think I done for Lady Comstock, and well, everybody noticed me. I head to Finkton, and
seems like we can enter now.
The more they look, deeper I go. Only thing a color child can count on is the fact they're invisible.
Yeah, that was really cool. I like that they played, I forget who sings it. For some reason. Who sings that
the
song?
The most common complaint I hear from the working man is that
I know it mostly because it's from,
why torment yourself?
It's from The Longest Yard, the remake. It's from, what the fuck is
and
that?
Why would you want to? Who wants all those responsibilities and worry? You do your job, you eat your food.
Can or sniper. Oh, we'll go with hand cam. We've been using the sniper rifle enough.
Simplicity is beauty.
But anyways, it was in Forrest Gump. Was it in Watchmen? I like that song a lot. I just never listened to it outside of movies. It ain't me. It ain't me. I ain't the fortunate one.
Take your time. I'm fine down here.
I know one thing though, music like that I don't really listen to on my own. It's good for soundtracks, but like that's music that my dad likes and shit. Equip that. I use melee a lot. It's like a sniper's gun. I don't know why there was a melee thing there for a sniper's gun.
I'll wait down here.
Okay, that was pointless. Can I hook onto those? No. By the way, in between those takes, I looked up who sang that song. It was CCR. You know who I wanted to say sang it? I wanted to say it was the Rolling Stones, but I knew that was wrong. I was like, is it the Rolling Stones? It sounds Stonesy. There's a lot of songs by the Stones that, like, I'm like, wow, that's the Stones?
Really?
Like, Paint It Black and... Actually, no, not the other song. That one I knew was from the Rolling Stones. But I was like, Paint Black's from Rolling Stones? And I was like, wow, that's one of their hits. I'm young, so I don't know these things. So don't judge me.
Don't you see what the vile populi are selling? They're selling dreams! And dreams, my friend, they don't come cheap!
But anyways... Anyways, yeah, I looked it up and I was like, oh, it's CCR. They sing one of my favorite songs. I see a bad moon rising. This is gonna get contact claimed. It's actually a funny story about CCR.
You wanna hold on to this?
The main guy, I don't remember his name.
Great.
He broke off from the group. And he made his own song, and they try to file a lawsuit saying they copied the record company that owned CCR tried to sue him for copyright, which is funny because he wrote the song that they said he copyrighted. And he literally brought his guitar to the courtroom, played both songs, and showed how they were different. Schooled them. Don't sue a man that wrote the song. I don't know where to go. Okay, we gotta go out. You're too early. But yeah, I looked that up really quickly. I was like, who sings that song? And then I was like, CCR, oh. By the way, life hacks, experiments, hot knife, trolling, PewDiePie, Spider-Man, Elsa, and Leafy is here. Okay, now I can put all those as tags on this video. I probably won't. It's like, they're mentioned. I mentioned them. Oh shit, there's gotta be a freeze power somewhere around here. Because it wants me to go in there. Oh no, never mind. It doesn't. Okay. I guess then we go up. I'll probably put experiment in the tags.
It's Gautama Buddha.
Who?
The founder of Buddhism. Spent 49 days under a Bodhi tree until he achieved enlightenment.
Something tells me Comstock doesn't cater to idols getting worship that ain't him.
Hello? Hello? Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Is anybody here?
What happened?
Uh-oh.
Someone worked this place over. Local constabulary, no doubt.
Do you hear that? There's someone downstairs.
I don't like the sound of this. Keep your guns drawn and ready. Freeze! Bradbury. Now I can put Ethan Bradbury in the comments too.
Excuse me. Ma'am, I'm sorry to bother you. We're looking for Mr. Lin. Mr. Chen Lin.
Booker.
Mr. Lin, not here. He gone.
Gone?
They take flying squad. I pray, Gautama Buddha. Pray, give husband back. Give back to Mei Lin.
Where did they take him?
Club. Everyone take to good time.
Are Chinese still Buddhist?
Where is this club?
Ma'am,
please, where is this club?
Booker, we'll find it. Just leave her be.
Why not Vox Populi help Chen Lin? Why not Daisy Fitzroy help Chen Lin?
Because...
Who are the flying squad?
Cops. The kind who probably got their boot on Lin's throat asking him how well he knows Daisy Fitzroy.
Isn't she the one we're working for?
As a matter of fact, it is. Right, let's figure out where this good time club is.
Good time. Bo-do-do-do. Good time. Do-do-do. Did you feel the trembles?
Look out! Handyman!
Stop moving!
Oh god, okay, handyman.
Jeremiah, you think, has a
I don't know how to play a handyman game. You wanna tell me?
Where do you go?
Medicine! Booker here!
Thanks. If you got anything that'll kill a handyman, be much obliged.
I'll keep my eyes on you for more.
This thing. Get him. Back up. I'll take it. Oh man, that scared the shit out of me. I would not like fighting those things.
I must admit, you know your way around a brawl.
Yep. You're the quick. Oh shit, fuck that up.
I'm sorry about what I said. There it is, Mr. DeWitt.
Now we just need to head inside and find Mr. Lin. And just call me Booker.
She was about to say something there and the game cut her off. Fuck, I hate when that happens. It happens in Fallout all the time too. I'm like, ah, no.
When the lions roar, the show is about to begin.
Ah, DeWitt, my boy. You know, the best kind of interview is one where the...
Why do I get a bad feeling?
Doesn't know he's being evaluated. But
here you go.
I've watched you since the other day at the lottery. You're a brute. And in times like this, I could use a brute.
What do you want, Fink?
My labor unrest is coming to it. Now, Fitzroy has got the jungle all riled up. A man like me could have use of an old Pinkerton like you.
Oh.
Let's find Chen Lin and get the hell out of here.
Now, all I ask is that you finish what you started to it, Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants.
Our first candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's that they say about old soldiers? Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them. Yet.
Ammo taken.
Thanks.
That'll do.
I like her. I like her a lot.
That's it.
Fuck.
Industries.
Fireman Booker.
Yeah, I know there's a fireman. I've noticed. I killed that.
For our sins.
My sins go deeper.
Yes! Yes! Quite the eager beaver, isn't he?
You're the dead, and I'm the quick.
This young go-getter is a former devotee of Lady Comstock. But without the old gal, they don't know quite what to do with themselves. Pick this one up at a hiring fair for a song.
No, what
no
song?
No mercy for anybody!
You got crows, I got crows.
Yeah!
I forgot to start that up. You only missed 10 seconds, though. You missed killing one guy. So don't worry about it. I was like, alright, I'm pausing. I was like, wait, no, I forgot to record. You missed me killing literally one dude. Like, it was 10 seconds. So don't worry about it. I can't believe I did that. I was like, oh, wait. Last guy, where are you at? Timer. There we go. There you are. Oh, Jesus, I'm sorry, brother.
No! Enough of the opening acts! Your true rival is an expert with the automata! Wants to replace all our security with machines! I'll give the old boy credit, though. It would be fewer mouths to feed.
What is anarchy if not a knife in the back of our prophet?
Not these things. You're my least favorite. Die.
My. Well, it work.
You can't do, machine can't do what the man can do.
Congratulations, DeWitt! You know,
yay.
When your
hold
name
on.
Was first passed to me, I wasn't quite sure who was the man for the job.
Flex,
but
flex.
Now, I can say
flex.
With certainty that I was quite wrong.
I'm not
where's
interested in your
belt?
Job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy, but do you really want to take her offer over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fink Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut, but I promise you this. I will get what I want.
Why am I on fire? Like, not on fire, but I'm like molten.
Booker, there's
like,
a door
lava.
Over here. I think that's the way down.
gotta go down.
I had thought you a fool, dear brother, when you told me that you heard wonderful music trumpeting from holes in the thin air. I began to doubt your mental integrity. But not only have you made your fortune from these doodads, you have lit the path for me as well.
She will endure a thousand years.
It's him!
Yep, it's me. Lady, you made the mistake of walking up to me, screaming it's him, and then trying to kill me. Everybody makes that mistake. Don't worry, you're not the first one.
I found some money.
You won't be the last.
Cash. Yeah,
sure. Who says, I found some money, do you want it? And who's gonna say no to that? Like, nah, I don't need money today.
Look, Chen Lin, cell number 9.
Alright, Fink, listen up. How about this? I give you what you want, you give me an airship. Actually, no, I can't give him what he wants because he wants me to be his worker. Chen Lin's number 9.
Can you get this open?
Keep a lookout.
I used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
Yeah, I was with the Pinkertons. They call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
Oh.
All done.
That's so cool. That's such a bad thing to say. Badass thing to say. I'm so badass, I need someone to make an uprising army of black people. Oppress black people to kill me. If you ain't got that, I ain't dead.
Any idea what it deciphers?
No. Let's keep an eye out.
These books, these deciphering things, I never find them.
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn gook. We know you can hear us. You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lin for company? Throw a bucket of ice water on him. We got 3 more to bring in tonight.
Oh, man.
Get up!
Uh-oh. I may have alerted somebody.
Oh,
I don't like
smell.
This.
Okay, that didn't really freak me out, but I was like, when he first jumped at me, I kind of jumped back, and I was like, oh yeah, I should probably vocalize my reaction. It wasn't like a feral ghoul, like when the feral ghouls jump out at me in Fallout, I react vocally with that, but like when I saw him, I was like, oh, you're
a tax the black more than the white. Is that not cruel? To forbid the mixing of the races, is that not cruel? To give the vote to the white man and deny it to the yellow.
What people have done to deserve to be locked up in a place like this.
Fink don't need much of a reason.
No. No, he doesn't.
Or drown your flock under an ocean of...
He looks... You were right. Sparing him was no mercy.
Oh, so that's the guy. That's the guy we spared. Can we shoot him now? Like, he doesn't look like he's in a good place.
You want to take a look at this?
Okay. This is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
All yours.
Hold on. I wonder if his name was on that wall. I kind of want to go back and recheck.
Do it! You're a lion. But you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you? Now,
yes.
I know Fitzroy has come calling, but I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt.
Yep, it does. It's
not
like...
hyenas.
Who's the number? Not 8, though. Diego something. Sorry for tracking back. I just wanted to see if his name was on the wall. Damn it, it's dark. I don't like dark places. It kind of creeped me out. I'm going to be honest with you. I don't like being in the dark. Video games and real life. Put me in a dark room and I'm a baby. I don't like it. Nothing good about it. Like, I need to see. And another thing is... Actually, no, I changed my mind. I'm okay in the dark if there's noise. If I can... If, like, there's music going on, I'm fine. But if you put me in a dark room and I've got nothing... Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man, what did they do to him?
We're too late. God damn it.
God Christ.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
What? What the hell did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Walker. Chen Lin.
This is becoming rather odd.
The body's gone.
It was never here.
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive.
We have to go through to this other Columbia, but how?
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
And they disappear.
If we go into this tear, I don't think I'll be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready?
Are we sure we're ready? I'm not sure. So, next time when we play Bioshock Infinite, we're gonna see if we're ready. Can I save from right here? No, I can't because it's out of safe. Wait a minute, can I? Just wanna see. Can I save? I don't think I can save. That's weird, because I think you could save in Bioshock 1 and 2. Next time, when we play Bioshock Infinite, we'll be entering this tear, or will we? Like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. By the way, I think those two are spirits from beyond. They kind of appear and disappear whenever they want, and they know a lot. So, see you guys next time. Like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. And always... stay Yui. Bye.